want some video of the dogs. I'll give it to Kyle. Here. Video of the dogs together.
We talked a lot about Lilly. Short quarter is the other. Hey, get down. Lilly, get down.
Does
Lilly have a tree?
Yeah, give him all a tree.
She can't. But she won't throw it up.
Tree.
Family
members
sitting
Family
in front.
Drops the ball.
Go get a tree. Go get a tree. Ow, you scratched.
Meryl, bring him over here.
Go get a tree. I am. Oh, I got a tree. I got a birthday tree. It's a birthday tree. Okay, guys.
Jeter, get down.
You look like a dog lady. You got four dogs jumping on you.
Jeter, down.
Jeter!
Lilly,
calm down. Jeter, you already got yours.
Lilly, Jeter. Emma.
Whoops.
Here a little bit. No.
Really, you're not very good at this.
I know. I didn't have
Lilly!
I'm not used to having four dogs.
I know you.
Oh my god.
Lilly, that was like a bite for her.
You have no more?
It was like a crumb.
Should I get more?
No.
Are you a good dog?
She doesn't need it. She'll
you puke. Yeah. You're pukey, so you don't get more.
A lot has been made in the last couple of days, in particular after Jim Harbaugh. The Stanford coach
for
the
49ers shot
the last Miles by the DB, the number one candidate at Michigan. We asked Coach Miles if that was the case. He was
I'm going to concentrate on tonight's game. I don't want to answer your question.
Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
Why would I leave? Fellas, I think he's got more to worry about with Texas A&M than that right now. But we'll see where that goes as it develops.
Yeah, I think for all coaches, I think they must get very, very frustrated with the speculation that happens once an opening.
That's a universal name, isn't it? They all just kind of came together.
And every level. And I agree. You know, when we asked last night, he was emphatic about staying at LSU. He loves these kids. He's got a young
team. No treat.
No treat.